he played in Mexico City, Havana, Cuba. What some other place he played? He played winter ball in summer. He loved it. He played winter ball. I mean, and then when the summer, I mean, he played summer baseball. And then the winter, he would go to other countries. And he bum-stormed quite a bit, you know, with Satchel Paige, Buck O'Neill, and all of them. Doing whenever they did it, I don't know.
Were you ever able to travel with him?
Oh, yes. I went to Mexico. I went to Havana, Cuba. That's where I got pregnant with that outfit. And some other place I've been. He always, you know, taking his family with him. And if he didn't, he had bought me a 40 brand new Chevy in Monroe. And I was the only black woman that owned a new car there. And I would drive wherever he'd be. I would put those kids in the car, go and find him. It was a beautiful life.
Mm-hmm.
See, I didn't have anything, because I never had a job, anything, work. I was just a housewife and mother. So when he said come, I would be right there.
So were you apart a lot, or would you travel to most of his games?
No. I wouldn't travel. Wherever he would stay, that's like in the fall of the year or the first of the spring, I would take the kids, and we would stay maybe until he get ready to come here. We're going to play ball.
Mm-hmm.